Asthma can cause serious wheezing and breathlessness, known as asthma attacks. There is no cure, but most people can control their symptoms. Several studies suggest that teens and adults who smoke are more likely to get asthma. More boys have asthma than girls. It's more common in women than in men. Sometimes asthma will cause less dramatic symptoms. You may cough a lot, especially at night. You have a hard time sleeping, feel drained for no reason, or seem out of breath. These won't stop your day, but these are warning signs of asthma. For more details, visit www.dvshield.com. Thanks for watching.